Amsterdam FAQ. Most frequently asked questions about Amsterdam. Is Amsterdam a country? Amsterdam is not a country but a city. It is the capital of the Netherlands. Located in the North Holland province, it is often called the Venice of the North. Is Holland in Amsterdam? The Netherlands has 12 provinces. Two of these provinces are North Holland, Noord Holland, and South Holland, Zuid-Holland. Amsterdam, which is capital of the Netherlands, lies in both provinces. Amsterdam is in Holland. Amsterdam is also constitutionally the capital of the Netherlands, which has its official name as the Kingdom of the Netherlands. What is the best coffee shops in Amsterdam? The 20 most highly rated coffee shops in Amsterdam 2021. 1. Barney's Coffee Shop. 2. Boer Jongens. 3. Grey Area. 4. Greenhouse United. 5. Tevedde Kamer Coffee Shop. 6. The Bulldog. The First. 7. Coffee Shop Amsterdam, formerly Damper Kring. 2-8. Abraxas Coffee Shop. 9. The Stad. 10. Smoke Palace. 11. Voyagers. 12. Amnesia. 13. Het Ballonnetje. 14. Coffee Shop Smoky. 15. Relax. 16. Coffee Shop Solo. 17. Johnny. 18. Katsu Coffee Shop and Gallery. 19. Paradox. 20. The Point Coffee Shop. What language do they speak in Amsterdam? The Dutch language is spoken in Amsterdam as it is the official language of the Netherlands. The majority of residents in Amsterdam speak English fluently and are knowledgeable of other languages too. English-speaking tourists can navigate in Amsterdam easily through Amsterdam. Residents are well versed in communicating in English. Where is New Amsterdam? The name New Amsterdam can mean any of the following. 1. A 17th century Dutch settlement which was established in the south of the island of Manhattan in the United States. In 1664, the area was taken over by the English and named New York City. 2. A medical drama television series based in America. 3. New York City. What are the international airports in Amsterdam? Amsterdam has one international airport, which is the Amsterdam Airport Schiphol. It is also called the Schiphol Airport. This airport is used by the whole of the Netherlands. What is the drinking age in Amsterdam? The legal age to purchase alcoholic beverages and liquor is 18 years old. The minimum age requirement is set by the Dutch Licensing and Catering Act. Is Amsterdam in Germany? Amsterdam is not in Germany. Amsterdam is in the Netherlands. Persons who inhabit the Netherlands are called Dutch. The Dutch were officially a part of Germany until 1648. In 1648, the Netherlands was officially recognized as a sovereign nation. What drugs are legal in Amsterdam? Marijuana, in all its forms, and magic mushrooms are legal in Amsterdam for personal use. They are sold in coffee shops to persons who are 18 years or older. What are the best bars in Amsterdam? The 10 best bars in Amsterdam. 20211. Hiding in Plain Sight. 2. Hanneke's Boom. 3. Flying Dutchman Cocktails. 4. Brouwer ATIJ. 5. De Druif. 6. Lottie apostrophe S. 7. Distillery T. Nieuwe Diep. 8. Sky Lounge Amsterdam. 9. Alex plus Pinar. Where is Amsterdam on a map? Amsterdam is the capital city of the Kingdom of Netherlands. The Kingdom of Netherlands is located in Northwest Europe between Germany, which is in the east, Belgium, which is in the south. What is the red light district in Amsterdam? Amsterdam red light district is an inner city area which is called De Wallen. De Wallen is the oldest area of Amsterdam and is made up of medieval alleyways. The name is often associated with the sexual services as the alleyways have hundreds of cabins that are used by prostitutes to offer their services. These cabins usually have a glass door or window at the front where prostitutes are on display with a red light used to illuminate their physical body on display. Diwali is also a major tourist attraction as everything is available and within reaches, such as hotels, bars, restaurants, coffee shops and museums. The area is connected through a network of canals. What is the currency in Amsterdam? The euro is used in Amsterdam. Amsterdam is the capital of the Netherlands. The euro is used in most European countries. If you are visiting Amsterdam, you can exchange your currency for euro at banks or foreign exchange cambios. What are people from Amsterdam called? People from Amsterdam are called Amsterdammers. The name is the same in Dutch and English. People from Amsterdam are also referred to as Mokumers.